Hi everyone, it's Crafty Mama. Today I thought I'd do some adult coloring in my Living Wonders color art book. I haven't been in this for a while, done a coloring on my channel. A while back in the same book, my daughter did this horse. And then I did do one time about a year and a half ago on my channel, I did an Airedale Terrier Dog. And I'll try to link that video in case you want to watch that too. Today I'm going to be doing this elephant. I adore elephants. In the coloring book, they have a little chart, understanding color, and they also have some coloring tips using colored pencils and markers, how to shade, things like that. I will be using my Prismacolor colored pencils through most of this video. I'll play music so you can just relax, enjoy, and watch. Let's get started.